Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Alexei. And today what we're going to be doing is take a look at Joel Wanasek's parallel distortion trick. Joel Wanasek is a metal sound engineer who has been working with such great metal bands as Machine Head, Attila, Monuments and many more. Also, Joel is a co-founder of Nail the Mix, the best metal online community on learning, producing, mixing and mastering metal music. If you want to join Nail the Mix to learn all about metal production, the link will be in the info box of this video. So, in our today's video, we're going to be taking a look at Joel Wanasek's parallel distortion trick. So, first of all, let's have a listen to our lead vocals.
Where were you when it went wrong? And where were you when they passed me by? Where are you in the meantime? You know I think my family saved my life. So tell me, where were you?
So, if you are working with rock or metal vocals, and if you want your vocals to make sound aggressive in the mix and more stand out in the mix, you can always use parallel distortion. So, in this case, first of all, we have to create our lead vocal bus, and we have to send all of our lead vocals or all of our scream vocals to our lead vocal bus. Then we have to create two aux channels. So the first auxiliary channel will be for our parallel vox distortion, and the second auxiliary channel will be for our lead vocals total control. Then we have to send our parallel vox distortion and our lead vocal bus to our lead vocal total channel. For our parallel vocal distortion, we are going to use distortion by kilohertz. So then we have to send our parallel vocal distortion to our lead vocal bus as a send effect. And here we are going to use parallel vocal distortion as a send effect in a pre-fade mode. So now let's have a listen to our lead vocals.
Where were you when it went wrong? And where were you when they passed me by? Where are you in the meantime? You know I think my family saved my life. So tell me, where were you?
So here on our distortion plugin by kilohertz, we can use drive knob to add some aggression and to add some distortion to our lead vocals. Now let's listen to our lead vocals with parallel vocal distortion in the mix.
Where were you when it went wrong? And where were you when they passed me by? Where are you in the meantime? You know I think my family saved my life. So tell me, where were you?
So if you think that our vocals sound right now too aggressive, we can adjust the volume of our parallel distortion on our parallel distortion aux channel.
Where were you when it went wrong? And where were you when they passed me by? Where are you in the meantime? You know I think my family saved my life. So tell me, where were you?
And also we can use a fader on our lead vocals total auxiliary channel to blend our lead vocals better in the mix.
Where were you when it went wrong? And where
by using parallel distortion trick, you can add some distortion to your vocals and you can make your vocals stand out in the mix. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video will be useful for you. If you want to learn from Joel Wanasek and other great metal producers, you can always join Nail the Mix. The link will be in the info box of this video. And see you next time.